December comes, I bet you want to wrap me all up and take me home with you. See what I look like under them lights. We'll keep it quiet, whatever. I'm just trying to keep my baby warm through the winter time. I'm just trying to get it something to remember.
Pacific blue light. Whatever happens, yeah, I'll be alright. With you by my side, with you by.
Call me, leave all your things, yeah. You can stop at Gucci, stop at Louis V, yeah. Call me, fly you out of Greece. Full speed, so be a police. On the seat, check it to try.
Dry skin, let me tell you, moisturizer and hydrating serums are your friend. Teen hydrating serums share karungi. First one is quench hydrating serum from organic traveler. Iske andar jo teen amazing ingredients hain wo hain rosehip seed oil, argan oil and avocado extract. Great emollient, full of antioxidants and it's very good to repair your compromised skin barrier. Second serum is the ordinary hyaluronic acid 2% serum. Best serum for dry skin. Iske andar second ingredient hai hyaluronic acid aur iske alawa iske andar pentanol bhi hai, which is vitamin B5. This serum is going to do wonders for your skin. It's going to make your skin very soft and smooth. The ordinary ka hyaluronic acid serum nahi mil raha, so you can get L'Oreal Hyaluron Moisturizing Serum. Iske andar 1.5% hyaluronic acid hai, which is going to plump and hydrate your skin. Is serum ke andar fragrance bhi hai aur denatured alcohol bhi hai, so it's not going to be as good as the ordinary hyaluronic acid serum. Lekin agar aap के पास वो चॉइस नहीं है तो यू कैन यूज दिस सीरम फॉर एक्स्ट्रा हाइड्रेशन. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, फेडिंग विल टेक टाइम. अगर डार्क स्पॉट सिर्फ आपकी टॉप लेयर में है तो वो जल्दी चला जाएगा, बट इफ इट इज डीपर इन योर स्किन देन इट विल टेक अ लॉट ऑफ टाइम. सो नो ओवरनाइट रिजल्ट्स. यूजुअली इट्स अ जर्नी ऑफ 3 to 12 मंथ्स टू कम्प्लीटली फेड हाइपरपिगमेंटेशन एंड देर आर मेनी स्किन केयर प्रोडक्ट्स टू अचीव दैट, बट द फर्स्ट एंड द मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट दैट आई वॉन्ट टू इंसिस्ट ऑन इज start wearing a sunscreen. If you want your skincare products to work, then you should wear sunscreen daily. Second most effective thing is topical vitamin A. This is the holy grail active ingredient for PAH treatment. Vitamin A is a tyrosinase enzyme inhibitor. Tyrosinase enzyme is a copper containing enzyme jo hamari skin mein melanin pigment ki production ko regulate karta hai. Retinol aapki skin growth ko increase kar deta hai, aapki skin ko smooth kar deta hai and make it more glowy. Aur ye anti-aging ke liye bahut acha hai, acne prone skin ke liye bahut acha hai and it's also good for people with mature skin. Can I use retinoid on dry sensitive skin? Yes, absolutely. You can start with less potent form of vitamin A in lowest concentration available. For example, you can start with the ordinary 2% gram active retinoid in squalene, or you can start with Neutrogena Rapid Wrinkle Repair Cream. And once your skin gets used to it, you can increase the concentration or maybe you can switch to pure retinol. So what's the difference between sensitive and acne prone skin? Acne prone skin breaks out more easily and frequently, and the reasons could be genetics, large pore size, overreactive skin and overreactive sebaceous glands. It depends on your age too, what type of acne you are getting, bacterial or hormonal. You can treat your acne by using topical anti-acne products like benzoyl peroxide and salicylic acid. They can clear your skin. Just drinking water is not going to help. If your acne are severe and covering most of your face area, then please get a professional treatment. Your doctor may suggest you some antibiotics, some topical retinoid, or maybe Accutane to treat your acne-prone skin. Sensitive skin, on the other hand, burns. It becomes red and itchy very easily, and this is mainly due to the genetics. Common conditions for sensitive skin are rosacea and eczema. But there is a difference between sensitive skin and sensitized skin. Tune in tomorrow to find the difference.